Hey everybody, Jonathan here from Wildlife Preservation Canada, and today we're going to talk to you about our snake Hibernacula and tell you a little bit about how they're built. So let's have a look. So right here is the top of our hibernation chamber, and we're going to pull it out for you so you can have a look at all the components. So this is an artificial hibernaculum. So it's an artificial hibernation chamber. It's made up of two parts. We have the inner chamber right here, and at the ground level right here, this is the outer chamber. So this is made of big old pipe, and this is already installed in the ground. And so here, the design is based off of a crayfish burrow, a simplified crayfish burrow, because that's what snakes use to hibernate. So it's made up of multiple chambers and a main inner shaft. You can see it's got many holes in there so water and air can flow freely. And you'll see as I put this back into the ground how it just slides right into the outer chamber. So it's capped on the outside so that when we hibernate snakes and do our experiment here that no snakes can get out and no predators can get in. All right, so keep an eye out for our next video. We're gonna actually put some live snakes in these chambers and we're gonna tell you all about how the experiment's gonna work.